And Castle Dome Middle School has been awarded $10,000 from Saxton Bradley Incorporated for new furniture. Yuma School District 1 says this grant will help support students' needs for work groups, collaboration, and activities within the school library. District 1 also says CDMS students are learning how to develop a broad range of workforce competencies that include initiative, ability to work with others and solve problems, time management, and writing presentation skills.